Thomas Edison said, "I never did anything by accident, nor did any of my inventions come by accident." See, he planned everything. He planned everything. Game plans for success. Everyone wants to win. Wanting to win is not enough. You have to be willing to prepare to win. See, no matter how many times we've been to a particular track, before we train on it, we walk the track with coach. A typical week during the World Cup circuit is like this. Tuesday through Friday, we take our training and qualifying runs. Then Saturday and Sunday, we race. And then on Mondays, we travel to the next track. Within Europe, we drive from track to track in vans. And for races outside of Europe, we fly. It's like a little traveling circus. Same group of athletes see each other at all these different tracks. No matter how long we've been traveling, no matter how tired we are, whether we've just ridden in a van for 12 hours from Innsbruck to Sarajevo or flown 10 hours from Europe to Calgary, before we go to the hotel, we walk the track. We plan for the next day. We walk the track. We go to the top of the track, and for 2 hours, we literally walk down the track, slipping and sliding the whole way, planning exactly what lines we will take during training. And coach, he knows all the best lines. After all, he was the world champion 3 times. Coach knows the shortcut to success. And so we follow coach and take detailed notes on everything he says. And typically it goes something like this. Okay, guys, this is curve 3. You want to enter early. At this point, you want to be no more than 3 inches from the right left wall. Over here, steer with a force of 3. See, 0 is no steering and 10 is all you got. Now down over here at the expansion joint, give it a 5. Over there by that sign, hold it up. But then at the end, crank it out with all you have. But remember to counter steer or else you will slam into the wall. He's given us the shortcut. And so, or coach might say, take a look at the shape of the ice here. Look at the exit, curve 11. See, it's not shaped right. See, notice the little bump there. Be ready for the bump. Don't let it catch you off guard. We write every word he says. We feverishly write every word. He's given us the answers to the test. Some of us even tape coach as he's talking. When we finally get to the hotel, we don't go straight to bed. We memorize the fastest lines and start visualizing our perfect run. We start taking runs in our mind. Now, what if on the way to the track, I had told coach, hey, coach, I'm not feeling well. Would you just drop me off at the hotel? Now, you know what would happen? He'd drop me off at the hotel. He'd kind of shake his head. They'd go on and walk the track without me. Meanwhile, I'd take a hot shower, get a hot meal, snuggle under those warm covers, watch Friends or Frasier on TV in Serbo-Croatian, because they don't have anything in English over there, while sipping a hot chocolate. And I drift into a wonderful night's sleep, all the while thinking, ha, ha, those fools, they're freezing their rear ends out there, and look at me. Well, the next day, I kill myself on the track and have only myself to blame. Wanting to win is not enough. Everybody wants to win. You've got to prepare to win. Winners do whatever it takes to get to the next level. Are you willing to do whatever it takes? If you're not, then your dream is just a pipe dream. It is.